The project also helps create school spirit and develop a greater sense of community. It's something the whole campus can get behind. So I'm very proud of the Rose Float Project, and I hope the tradition continues for at least another